afloat. I heard the captain cry, explore the ship, replace the cook, let no one leave. Ships come home to die. No lofty peak, no fortress bold could match our captain's eye.
And rode from ship to shore.